increasing the mucus, helping tighten up the intestinal cells. I'll put some herbs in there to support upper digestion, get the blood flow going, as well as if there are certain symptoms like more bloating, fennel seed is fantastic, so I'll incorporate. So it's a very personalized herbal formula, and I never give out the same formula to the same person. That's something that was hardly put into, educated into me back in England, as well as working and having a strong connection with your clients. So as they're going through this, they're exposing themselves to a lot of different sort of symptoms, struggles, cravings. So again, that's where I said I open up my email if you have any questions. Clean diet. You don't need to go crazy. Again, the bone broth, fermented vegetables. If you wanted a dietary sort of protocol, I can provide that, but it's very simple. If the girl's up the ground, consume it. If you want all the animal protein, that's fine. We'll just, find things which are very flexible to suit what's, suit your needs. Essential amino blends, what I mentioned before, a powder. I remember there's a company called HD Muscle, they're a bodybuilding company. They have an unflavored one, and you just add that with some glutamine, perfect to drink or to add to smoothies. And then whatever sort of symptoms you have, so if you're feeling a lot more inflammation going on, you can incorporate like zinc, carnosine, stuff like that. Kidneys, very simple, pretty much liquids. Lemon juice, you can have a herbal tea if you need, or different beverages, so cranberry, water, kombucha. Very, very simple. So I know I went through a lot.